This tutorial is brought to you by the University of Washington's Health Sciences Library. An important thing to note is that you cannot download multiple citations at one time in Google Scholar. To start off, you will need to configure Google Scholar to send references to EndNote. Follow these steps to configure Google Scholar to send references to EndNote. Go to the Google Scholar homepage. Click three horizontal bars in the upper left-hand corner. Click the gear icon. And under Bibliography Manager, select the option Show Links to Import Citations Into, and choose EndNote in the drop-down box. Finally, click on the Save button. Now, you can go to Google Scholar and perform a search. When you have found a source, click on the Import into EndNote link for the reference you want to import. If you are presented with a window asking if you want to open or save the file, choose to open the file if you are working with a desktop version of EndNote. A Select a Reference Library window will appear. Use this window to select the EndNote library you want the reference imported into. Your citations will automatically appear in your EndNote library. Alternatively, if you are working with EndNote Online or are not presented with this window, choose the Save option or click on the Download and save it to a memorable place. Go to EndNote Online and click on the Collect tab and then the Import References tab. Select the file you have just downloaded. And from the Import option drop-down menu, select EndNote Import and select a group to add it to. If you use this often, consider adding EndNote Import to your favorites. Once you select Import, your citations should now appear in your EndNote library.